This song is about a man who, over a long period of time, has developed this very special ability to travel in his mind, particularly when his wife starts going on just a little too long about something he hasn't done. Why must you always quit? I blew it from the beginning. Actually, that's all I had, just a story, you know. No song at all. I know why I couldn't do it. I forgot to mention to you there's absolutely nothing autobiographical about this song. It's a disclaimer my wife made me put in there. Okay, here's the long version. Why must you always seem to criticize me? It seems like everything I do just turns out wrong. Why don't you come on out and despise me? So I could pack my bag and baby, I'd be gone. Remember when you used to call me honey? Well, I turn around and call you honey, too. You might think it's a joke, but it ain't funny to hurt someone who's so in love with you. A clown puts his makeup on upside down, so he wears a smile even when he wears a frown. You might think I'm here when you put me down, but actually I'm on the other side of town. My body's in this room with you just to catch an ale, but my soul is drinking beer down the road you spell. You might think I'm listening to your grocery list, but I'm leaning on a jukebox and I'm about halfway there. A clown puts his makeup on upside down, so he wears a smile even when he wears a frown. You might think I'm here when you put me down, but actually I'm on the other side of town. I'm sitting on a chair just behind my ear, playing dominoes and drinking some ice cold beer. When you get done talking, I'll come back downstairs and assume the body of the person you presume who cares. A clown puts his makeup on upside down, so So he wears a smile even when he wears a frown. You might think I'm here when you put me down, but actually I'm on the other side of town. I'm across the river on the other side of town. In my mind, I'm going to the dog racing side of town. Thank you.